and let him come out and say what America First foreign policy actually is. Is he saying that nothing has moral worth if it's not about American interests and American lives? That has never been the American tradition. We had a Declaration of Independence that talked about the rights, inalienable rights of every human being, the dignity of every human being. President Trump is perverting the very essence of American ideals when he makes statements like that.